Very important table from the book End of Days in Bible Quotes, the book which will prepare you for the coming Commissar. The question what me to prepare to sanction our faith in God, because faith in God is the most important condition for coming of the Messiah. So this is the book which contained a lot of tables, edited by Mrs. Sulman, Kim Sulman, and explaining every table properly, I mean, the statistics and so on, and definitely a very important messages for our time. So let us see now a table which once in the Torah is a sentence, doctrine of Messiah. This fits with the prophecy which says that in future will be a new like Torah, doctrine, which basically, according to our Rebbe's, refers to new revelation in Gematria and quotes, everything the Hebrew letter, like in the book, which is called The Voice of the Petal, the pupil of the Vilna Gaon, he brings this really idea. So let us see this table of doctrine of Messiah, once in the Torah, very, very important, and really tell us about the codes. So this is where you have in this table, you can see here like a question. Torat Mashiach in red, Mai, what is the Torah of Messiah? So as I mentioned, this concept, doctrine of Messiah, is like a new verse in the prophets, this new Torah will come out, which means not a Torah of commandments, because it cannot be changed, but a new Torah, new discoveries in the letters of the Torah, definitely Bible, called Gematria, first letter, last letter, a lot of ideas which is brought in the book of the Vilna Gaon, it's really the pupil of the Vilna Gaon, the voice of the turtle dove. And this is what he says, that a new discovery, revelation about the Hebrew letters will come out. So this is the table. You have an explanation of what you have in this table. And this was edited nicely by Kim Sulman. And this is what she writes, and then we see it in the table. So in this table appears a long ELS, which is equal letter sentence, letter skip of the word Torat Mashiach Mai, the doctrine of Messiah, what it is. So this is what you see here, in red, Torat Mashiach, doctrine of Messiah, and the continuation, Mai, what it is. So this table is supposed to tell us what it is. So what is also shown, besides this, which is important, definitely, in this table, our best meetings, which is important condition for scientific Bible code. So the best meeting of the skipping of words, Zohar and Kabbalah, code and Kabbalah, we see just now. And then you have the year 5736, the date when the research of skipping letters, Bible, Torah, codes came in the Torah and was distributed to the world. So we see the date. Then you have also the date, as we said, 5736, 1976, appears a long sentence. Sofen Tase, you should do a code. With the names of some of the people who are working on the course, which are Doron, Visung, Professor Rips, and Matityahu, myself. So let us see now the table clearly, and we'll understand why it is so significant table. So what we see in the table, in red, as I said, you have Torat Mashiach, doctrine of Messiah, What it is? Once in the Torah. What is the Torah of Messiah? As we said, you have down the word Zohar, black and cod, best meeting. Then you have the ear, definitely, 5736. And next to it, Kabbalah, because all the idea of the codes is Kabbalah, Moshe Kodavero, Abu Lafia, all the Kabbalists bring it. Then the people who are involved, you have here, Matityahu, I think it's second minimal in the Torah, in blue. You have minimal riffs, yeah. And definitely the Ari, Rabbi Zekloya. And Doron, you have also Doron in black. And the most important sentence which says, Tzofen, Ta'aseh, you should do a code, Bible code, Torah code. We mentioned that according to many rabbis, this is Rabbi Shlomo Zalman Auerbach, Rabbi Fischer, Rabbi Alberstein, is a mitzvah to do codes, definitely codes which are basically according to the scientific condition, like we have here once in the Torah, Doctrine of Messiah code, and best meeting with the year in blue, 1976, which is important. And you have very interesting, in fact, Matityahu, second means the Torah, also best meeting with Torah Mashiach, Doctrine of Messiah should do. Rips minimal. And Doron also coming here. And Rabbi Zekloya, definitely the Zohar, the commentary on the Zohar, which is basically the idea, Torah Mashiach. So as I said, you have a beautiful explanation on these tables and on many other tables, which are very important. Maybe we'll try to show really more about this table. Basically the same idea, also explained nicely. And in this table you find similar idea, which says the following, Atsofen in red, the code will be seen, Akod Yirae, will be seen in the word with the purpose of tshuva, repentance, right? According to the Torah, then comes here Messiah of the Lord, your God, amazing. And again, the year of the research is 1976. And the Messiah, son of Jesse. So the purpose of the code is repentance. And what is interesting that comes here also, Messiah of God and Messiah of the Lord. A few times, clearly Elijah, clearly showing that the codes are messianic codes. Yeah, as we mentioned, brought many, many examples of it. So here you can see in the center of this table are the words. This is what we saw before. So it will be called and so on. Son of Jesse, the appearance, everything explained nicely about the table. This is a very interesting table, which also we proved that Son of Joseph, you can see Son of Joseph, yeah? He's behind the codes. And here we have something amazing, which written the following in red. Or Nun, the light, or Nun, the light of the 50th, and of the Messiah. Now, we mentioned many times in our tables, it is known, there is a concept of 50 Nun, the Gematria of 50, gates of understanding, which the codes belong to, not even proves that the codes are connected with the 50 gates of understanding, which you have clearly here. And this was the son of Joseph, in fact, connected with this, very, very interesting. Then you have here the purpose of redemption, it means, yeah, this is repentance of redemption. Is again the year of the research coming here. And son of Joseph, very, very important. He's connected with this, with the codes. And this is really the sphere of foundation, This real foundation is the foundation of Joseph, son of Joseph, Yehavir, son of Joseph, and this is the skip. So also an interesting explanation there by him. In this table, there is a single letter skip of the phrase, Onun, HaMashiach, the 50th late, the Messiah, the 50th levels, gates, which hints at noon, at 50, the light of the 50th gate, which will be revealed with the coming of the Messiah. Next to the letter skip of the word Messiah, and appears son of Joseph, son of Joseph. This represents Messiah of Joseph. There is also a skipping of the letters of the word, dilug, skip, and the year, 5736, 97 suffix, the year in which the subject of the codes came out. So, very interesting table. And here are different explanations that other words in the table are Yesod, foundation, which is a sphere of Joseph. So, there is a small letter skip of the date, as we said. So, very interesting table. So, all those are really parts of the book, End of Days, which is a very important book with very important, significant tables. Important for our time.